This is a very early tape recorder, built in the very early 50s, the Scophony Baird. This is one of the very few UK tape recorders which is using oxide out heads. The heads are housed in this top assembly here. Pinch roll is also in the top, and the capstan's in the top, and the pinch roll is down here. Got a very simple mechanism here. Rewind. No fast forward. We've got tone control, volume control, and this one is record and replay. It's been completely recapped. It's had the mains electrolytics also been done because they were failing, but there's still mains hum, which I'm not quite sure whether or not it's something I can sort out, whether or not it's the humdinger or something else, but it is playing. I haven't seen very many of these actually running. In fact, this is the first one I've seen that actually does play. The amount of failing capacitors inside this machine, it was just simpler just to replace the whole lot.